Side effects of HIV treatment drugs. Hello, this is Mark Medicals teaching you about HIV testing, HIV symptoms, the latest HIV cure news, HIV prevention, HIV transmission, and everything related to HIV infection. Today, let us learn about the side effects of HIV treatment drugs. Here are the top tips you need to know about HIV treatment drugs and their side effects. 1. Everyone, if undetectable or not, high CD4 cells or not, can at any time experience drug side effects. Side effects are the undesired outcomes of any medicine. 2. Drugs recommended for people starting a treatment or first-line treatment generally cause few side effects as compared to when your treatment is changed, switched, or substituted. 3. Most of the side effects are a result of your body getting used to the treatment, and they should go away in a few days to months. 4. Most side effects reported include headache, diarrhea, feeling sick, and general weakness. 5. Other side effects reported are sleep and mood disorders, sexual problems, and others. 6. Old drugs like nevirapine, abacavir-based regimens have the potential to cause allergic reactions like a body rash, skin itching, skin peeling, and others. 7. Treatment like protease inhibitors causes undesirable effects like abnormal fat distribution, also known as lipodystrophy. 8. All HIV treatments have the potential to damage your liver and kidneys. Actually, many people on HIV treatment today are dying of damage to their organs other than HIV. 9. Some people have experienced nerve damage, which you will feel by having a burning sensations and numbness in your feet and fingers. Alright. Though HIV treatment drugs have a range of potential side effects, very few people actually experience the bad effects, and also, the benefits of these treatments far more outweigh the risks. If you found this video useful, hit that subscribe button to get notified every time we upload new videos. Till then, nice time.